Hello everyone! In this video, we will cover the key points of the website menu. To start, click on an existing menu and select Edit Menu. You can control the menu items in the pop-up dialog. You'll see that you can select an existing location on your website, such as pages or anchors. Below, you will see other options for the menu item. Click the green New Menu Item button to add a new menu item. You can change the menu item name in the name field. Selecting the page or pop-up options will create a new page. Below it, you can select from which page you'd like to copy your layout. And finally, you can clear the header, body and footer contents in just a few clicks to save time adjusting the layout. Returning to the dialog section, you will see the item name field. This will change the menu item name only. If you wish to create a submenu, just select a menu item and drag and drop it into another item. Lastly, to remove a menu item, just click on the cross symbol next to it. You will also be asked if you wish to remove the linked page. If yes, just tick the box and confirm deletion. Those are the key points of the menu. Remember, there are additional settings you can edit on the right panel. See you in the next video.